Just got our passes.
Good morning, Toronto Barber Expo. We have 10 minutes until our first two educators. Huge thanks to Iconic Men's Rob bringing everybody out here doing something very special. I know we're excited for Toronto, so make sure you guys come.
Got done watching Seancutshair and Poppy Beam on stage, and that was wild. And pretty good. We're just gonna walk around the convention now and see what's going on. See if we can find Bossio and 360Jeezy. Let's see. Let's go.
Let's go.
over here, and we got Dre.
What's up?
We're under 15 minutes left. Make sure you guys are starting to clean it up. Make sure you guys are getting it real nice and ball. Make sure you guys are nice and smooth.
Wave brushes.
And make sure that contrast is super high. We want to see light to dark, crispy lines, and all of that.
What's going on, y'all?
We got the wavy kid Kev over here.
Yes, sir.
Where are you from, man?
Buffalo. It's only an hour from here.
Really?
Like
I drove 17 hours.
You drove?
Yeah, 17 hours, man.
That's crazy.
Yeah, bro.
Your wireless FX1 are available at the other end of the hall. FX1. You should come check them out. Well, they still have some.
Okay.
We're going to make them bigger, they're like 2 it's not just a card.
Going in, checking that place out, and that was pretty crazy.
Pretty nice in there.
It's nice. There's a lot of people, a lot of yelling, a lot of screaming.
But it's all fun.
It's all fun, yeah. It's definitely fun. So yeah, we're gonna go out, get something to eat, I think. So yeah, check back in.
Chugging with you.
Baby, I'm a fireball.
Get in your chair where you're going to travel to outside things that you can offer for us. We live in a beautiful era where barbering lets us do a lot of the things.
You love him, the wizard of wave, the man himself, crossing eyes. Doing it big, the one and only Mr. 360Jeezy Mexico!
Okay, alright. I'm gonna be honest. Did you say y'all told me to come up here and say something for 10 minutes? I'm gonna give my testimony about, like, just how I came up. Right? Show of hands, how many of you guys are, like, in school? Just starting out, fresh out of school. You're welcome, fresh out of school. You need hands fresh out of school? Just please, somebody raise their hand. Okay, all right. So when I was in school, I basically started in school filming my cut, right? I've been cutting for a long time. I've been cutting for like,
we will have Jake the Barber up here as well. Here he comes. Last but not least, from the windy city of Chicago.
This is crazy. It's the best.
Ooh, watch them knees, baby. Woo! Watch them knees, look, dude. Toronto, what up?
Woo!
How's the reaction then? You like it? Cool? Awesome. All right. So we got braids. Jay, what you doing up here?
We're going to do some designs.
Yeah. Oh, you're doing designs too? Okay. All right, guys. My name is Los Cut. If you guys aren't familiar with who I am, I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Babyliss ambassador for over 7 years. Level 3 ambassador for over 10 years. This is probably like my 4th, 5th time in Toronto. Love it. One of my favorite things about Toronto that it's only an hour flight from Chicago. So that being said, everybody give my beautiful mouth over here. One of the things that I love doing is, no matter if it's a small class, a big class, a short class, a long class, I always like to present some type of finished work to share with you guys, all right? I like to treat my presentations like social media. I gotta give you a hook. So I give you no hook, and not everybody's gonna wanna sit around to wait for the results. So with that being said, I did a little something on there, I put some pink in there, I flared it out, and then I get to share with you how I would do something a little more simple so you can fit within the hour on this side, and I break down all my steps, all my techniques to go about it. What do you guys think? Cool?
Woo!
Nope.
This isn't the same guy I saw.
To the whatever it is, right? In McDonald's right now.
I'm recording a video.
Oh.
Look at this thing. I've never had anything like this before.
Made her back. That was a long drive. That was a fun time though. We enjoyed it. Tired now. It's like something o'clock. It's 11 o'clock here now. That was a blast over at the Toronto Barber Expo. 2024. Can't wait for next year. They announced it's gonna be June 22nd, 2025. So I think we'll be coming back. Because that was a blast. It was nice connecting with other barbers from around the country, as well as connecting with some of the major influencers in the industry. It was really cool connecting with them. And yeah, I learned a lot at the education stuff. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. We enjoyed it a lot. So yeah, guys, we're gonna be hitting the hay now and then driving back to New Brunswick. Got a nice 12-hour drive ahead of us tomorrow, so we're gonna get some sleep. And yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. And I'm not even really sure what footage I even got, but it's just a bunch of stuff just piled in. Footage from the expo, photos from the expo, just a lot of fun. So if you guys like this content, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And things are only going to get better from here. So I appreciate y'all, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.